All right, folks, the deck is Reno Arcane Hunter. The goal of the deck is to push a bunch of damage with some minions in the early game, including Thalduriin the Lost and Dino Tamer Bran, so that we can reduce our opponent's health total and get them in range of a bunch of arcane spells buffed with minions to their face. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful or here on YouTube. Deck Knight
versus the Lich King.
I will crush your defiance as I crushed your city.
This is one way to draw into Reno.
I will never serve.
I appreciate that, Stag. If we do get enough of a head start on wild content, I may get some duels in today. We'll see how things go. Tempo Zephyrus, best Zephyrus? I mean, it's not a Tempo Zephyrus, it's a Wild Girl Zephyrus, which is, unironically, probably the best Zephyrus. Do you think Wild Growth or Rev will go back down to 2 mana, or do you think it's stuck at 3 forever because of Zephyrus? I think they had a solution to that already by reprinting it at 2 mana, so there's no question anymore.
The moment is upon us.
What a beautiful punchy boy. I'm gonna punch ya. Everyone playing Reno decks means it's finally time for Balmori to make a comeback outside of duels. Yeah, that's what people keep saying. That and, Plague Death Knight are surely finally going to be good. Surely. Yeah, you're welcome, EC. Hope you enjoy the expansion.
You now take Mandible.
It's a bit of an order lull, if they will. Yeah, still an oopsie in the order, but I'll forgive them because it benefits me.
Thank you. The citadel stands strong.
Hey, look, I know it was your first time seeing that bird. I have sincerely never seen this card before in my life. There is no way that this is an actual card. I guess we don't have to play the pull coat.
Looking for a standoff? Careful. It's against me.
An arena classic? Ah. I could see that. Well, now there's no space on board for anything. Oh, you're gonna get the trifecta! Boy, I really didn't have to play that poke out at all, did I? New Reno seems a little too strong sometimes. I think he seems a little too strong most times. I think he's a little too strong. Is Reno Lone Ranger just a better version of the Amazing Reno? Yes, but it does at least require, like, a deck building restriction, which changes things. Ten-gallon hat on curve. Maybe like Reno Dragons.
The moment is upon us.
For the roast, my lord. For the roast, my lord.
What is this? Well, that's got weird. Aggro. What? What is happening? Explain yourself!
This beast will not be tamed.
Look, we just grab the pull kilt because he puts Reno on top. Press store druid. Okay, that could be it. Oh boy, they got some card draw.
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I provide.
I think Press Star Druid probably makes the most sense. But where does the air guitarist go? Are they just one drop druid?
Get in there and fight, maggot.
Can't play more than one drop next turn. Got him. Are they not hitting face? Okay, I'm just gonna go next. It seems like somebody trying to complete a quest. That's not good content for me to just body somebody doing that. They remove Peregrine Drake. That is not a card that exists. Outside of Magic the Gathering, apparently.
Sylvanas versus Lunara!
Beware the turning tides. I will never serve.
The Endless Hero Power Dragon, Kuldara Drake. No, they didn't remove it. Because why would they?
The moment
Zeph?
Upon us.
I mean, we just take him as soon as we can.
Ocean's blessings upon you. Welcome.
Monkey. Nice. That's the exact hit I was looking for. Every time a new hero power is added, everyone. Kuldara Drake OP. I mean, it does have a infinite damage combo with Reno. It's just like compared to whatever everything else that happens in Wild, that's not terribly reliable nor strong. I don't think it's a huge concern. Also 6 mana, yeah, but it's also 8. You have to pay 8, it's a like 14 total mana combo, right? So it has to happen maybe at the earliest on turn 8. Why do I have corpses? I guess because I have a Death Knight card.
Who knows what secrets will uncover? Arcane arrows fill the sky.
Job's done.
Hmm. Not Reno. So maybe we play our Reno to lock out their turn? This is 5, 7, 12. Like, I don't want a scale of Onyxia type turn here. Or even a Spreading Plague. Wildfire affects this hero power. Again, why wouldn't it? Yeah, welcome in. Discover does not change when you are Reno. You retain your original class. Or the class you were when you played him, I believe.
Time goes short.
Oh, I should have gone face with this first. Doesn't matter. Clearly I pre-counted this, you just didn't see me.
Well met.
Wow.
Wow. Thank you, Rex, for the 23 months. Rag from Executive is the only new true hero, right? I believe so, but I think they're also... They talked about changing that interaction and then potentially changing it back. I don't know. So I don't know where we stand with that at the moment.
Sylvanas versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
I will never...
It's currently confirmed that Stain, I saw a Twitter post saying that. Yeah, but it, like, they may have implemented it in preparation for the Reno ahead of time. And then not had the mechanism to undo it yet. So, I don't know. Leftmost guard was kept, so it could be a quest mage.
Time runs out on me.
Or it's just another rope mage. Just go next. Not really interested in waiting this out.
Sylvanas versus C'Thun.
Hmm. Not a great opener. Oh yeah. Look who's cheating mana now, nerd.
I, Brian, am the greatest Dynamancer.
False.
Wow.
How dare you, Rex. Thank you for the bits. And how dare you, Brian. Now you're never getting paid. Okay. That is a turn to do process, if I've ever seen one. And a turn 2 and 3 aquatic form. Okay. Opponent's playing on my team. Oh, I played the wrong 4 drop. I guess I should have played the Reno. Might be Tony deck. I don't think it's a Tony deck. It's Togwaggle. But either way, I should have played the Reno to... Also, they would have just been dead if I had actually played the correct 4 mana card when it, that I meant to. Your deck fair and balanced. Good lord, are people sincerely still complaining about... Buffing the animation somehow. Nope. That is just normal Hearthstone. Clearly, since the deck beat you, it was overpowered and ruined in the format. Yeah, it has nothing to do with the choices that I made during that game. Nothing at all.
Versus Malfurion.
I must protect the wild.
I will never serve.
You wouldn't have drawn Brand if you didn't double ordered the deck, Raffle. Yeah, but I would have had better minions on it. Like, I'm aware. I still would have been in a better position. And I could have singularly ordered the deck on the following turn. Oh, we drew every single beast in our opening hand. That's incredible. So we just have a completely dead card right now. Opponent's just that skilled, able to play the cards real fast. I mean, that was not an unreasonable amount of cards to play in a single turn. That is a perfectly normal combo for that deck. I just got here and chat is already irritated him. Damn, that is a misunderstanding of the entire situation. But congratulations, you just irritated me. Snakes.
Job done.
Did I disconnect again? That implies Raffle is not in a constant state of irritation from dealing with chatbots, Hearthstone, and RNG, and chat again. I'm not. You guys are weirdos, man. Just because I'm not, like, smiling all the time doesn't mean I'm irritated. Stop trying to, like... I don't know. Just be normal, man.
Sharp arrow.
All right. Apparently, they cleared our board and developed this. No, I've got... Okay, well, I'm just going to concede this because it's against the bot list anyway.
I have endured enough.
My time is short.
If you aren't irritated at chat, chat will make you irritated at chat. That is my life. Issues with disconnecting, there's patch. There has been for me today and yes. Well, that was the first one today, but yesterday was real bad.
Versus Ragnaros.
By fire, be purged.
I will never serve.
Here, Alpha, do you think that after all the new Beast Hunter cards, that it's still good and nobody will play it? If it was good before the expansion and it got new good cards, it's gonna remain good. But it being good has never been a reason for people to play it, apparently. Or not a good enough reason, rather. Snakes! Oh, hey, we got the new board with the new tunes.
Let the pain speak to me.
No, I don't think so. Probably just play the Polkelt next turn.
Hey Raffle, I heard a real cool guy. I don't know how you 100 bits.
You just
do puns all day.
With the timing of YouTube, that's unfortunate when that happens. Thank you, Unique Flow Snake, for the super chat. I don't know how to be normal. You just do puns all day. I mean, if that's the kind of abnormal I can get behind. But thank you, Star Sorrelly, as well for the bits. Hey, Ralph, I heard you're a real cool guy, and it's true. Have 100 bits from me. Look, that is clearly defamation. And whoever told you that is a liar, and will be hearing from my lawyers. But thank you, Star Swirling.
Job's done.
Call me a black and white bear, cause I'm pandering.
Alright, there's the puns. Thank you, Star Swirling.
It is wisdom.
Okay. So we hit the Hollow Hound next turn?
I'm a weirdo, I'm a crepe, I do not belong here.
Thanks, Tom. Oh, wait, no, there's Zero Crow.
Funny button. Love the content and excited to have fun with Reno stuff.
Me too, that's what I plan on doing. Ralph, have you thought of a Reno Dragon Druid? Yes, it was the first deck I played in Theory Crafting, and there is a video on it on the channel. I also think that just about anybody that's like looked at the cards from the expansion has thought of Reno Dragon Druid. These are some very expensive clears. Let's crush them. And then we play the Reno next turn.
This is not what we stood for.
GG.
Looking for a standoff? Yeah, it's against me.
Class, you're looking forward to doing duels with the new cards. Death Knight. I just like Death Knight and duels a lot.
Hi, my name is. What? My name is. Who? My name is. Chicka Chicka Ruffle.
Okay, Brian, now that's identity theft, and that is not a joke. You'll definitely be hearing from my lawyers now, but thank you, Star Swirling. Reno when you have a board is insane? Yeah, I think that's when he's at his best. He's just like a game closing card. And let's see if we can get some arcane shenanigans going. We haven't really done much of that. Thought that was going to be the fabled turn one due process, but unfortunately, this opponent appears to have a brain. That does mean I need to find Reno because they're like dragon, and I don't want them to be able to get ahead on board. Is new Reno nerf-worthy in your opinion? My opinion, less than 2 hours into the expansion release, is unimportant on whether or not any card needs a nerf.
This beast will not be tamed.
Well met.
Every card needs a nerf and a buff. Schrodinger's balance.
I think you've got that a little bit off. Every card that opponent plays that beats me needs a nerf. But thank you, Jaggler. for the 3 months. How about Reno Barnabas Druid? Not really sure how those cards synergize in any way.
I will drain you.
But you're welcome to try. I'm gonna punch you. This may have been the perfect time to draw that. I'm gonna narrow down my board a little bit here.
I will drain you.
That's a lot of damage. Got 9, 14. My turn to draw Reno.
Our gift of frost shields us.
Job's done.
It was not my turn. Reno?
A black arrow. A black arrow.
The moment is upon us.
I have no time for
Kraken. Now the fun begins.
The dragons come, and we are many.
They do what now?
I bestow these gifts upon the world. The magic of life.
A good outcome off the bullet.
Our gift of fire empowers us.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
That can't be good for me.
Our gift of the arcane enlightens us.
All right, then. I think that's going to be GG, unless I find a Zephyrus soon. And by soon, I probably mean now, right?
Time to light a fire under this town.
Even if I do find one, it's not enough. Thanks, farmhand.
Never give up. Run away.
I mean, as soon as they let that game go late, I was going to lose, right? They're going to have better late game value than me just by the nature of the way the deck is built. Guff, sure. Oh my. Jeez. Never read chat after a loss. If you want to maintain your sanity.
Sylvanas versus Lunara.
My
My heart is one with the eternal forest.
I will never serve.
What if we curve this into this? Seems all right.
Ah, I see you've brought guests.
Kind of helping with that. Never understood why people hate Guff so much. Because Guff allows druid opponents to outvalue greedy piles of cards. And people really like playing greedy piles of cards. And therefore anything that beats their greedy piles of cards is bad. And unhealthy for the game. Jeez. Thought there was another disconnect.
From your ashes shall rise life.
This is the first warrior deck you'll try this expansion. Probably the Taunt Warrior that I released a video on a few days ago.
This desecration of the Titan's land stops here.
It's a really good Hollow Hound.
People who claim they've swam in the rivers of Paris and Cairo are either insane or in denial.
I understood that reference. Thank you, Unique Flow Snake.
I bestow these gifts
upon you. Oh, this shit looks familiar. Good punchy boy.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Where's the Shadow Word Horror? Ruin. That's the whole reason I chose this. It's a brutal outcome for me. A ruin because Hollow Hound on board? He can't read Hollow Hound's effect. It has nothing to do with that. It's just a...
If power is what you seek,
bad choice by Zephyrus. Or weird prioritization by Zephyrus. This is just for the weapon. Oh, because of the stat line? Yeah, that's actually more likely. A good burn for me. No Deathstalker Rexxar. Yeah. Why would I want to play the new card when I can play Deathstalker Rexxar instead? When I can play a card that does nothing for what the deck's game plan is instead. Gives how many spell damage? Plus one. And set up for Reno to close things out. Ideally.
Well, looking for a stand-up? Careful, it's against me.
Probably just have to counter Reno and pray they don't have Reno. We go Hero Power Punch Reno. Is this what they call the fog of war?
Oh no, they play Goth Chant.
Our gift of frost shields us.
Goth is heckin' broken. I don't know why the animation kept going, but that, like, could have been a little confusing, you know?
Versus Tyrande.
Because it, like, based on the board appearance, I shouldn't have been able to play a minion there. So it's like, visual bugs are typically not an issue, in my opinion. That one is kind of an issue. Artoon. At least your minions are still green and hand. True. True, but... like, the information... the game was not conveying the proper information, which is... still kind of concerning.
The moment is upon us.
Hat. Snake.
Anything good?
The time has come to dethrone our former master.
Hat.
Got anything good?
Spell Zenjari. Anybody?
Sharp arrow. Proper aim.
Got anything good?
Okey-dokey. Probably want to give spell damage to the Eversong portal. Standard or wild? Battlegrounds. It's an awkward time to draw this after I already gave up the fart rider. It's Arena Dead. It was recently one of the most popular formats in all of Hearthstone. So probably, yeah. As in, are you playing standard or wild at the moment? Guff and Reno in hand had me confused. I think you answered. I'm playing wild.
Victory is in my grasp.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
Arcane arrows, fill the sky!
Is this a Reno turn? That going face kind of looks like it. There's no Reno in their deck. There is randomly one of those, though? goes 7 to face. Gives us 5 of these. Theoretically, damage is permanent, so. Do I have any beasts left? Oh yeah, I got the Spurfang. That's perfect. Actually, a nice minion there.
The time will reveal Azeroth's potential.
Well, that's a bit of a problem. God, that card is so good.
Cleansed of evil.
Do 5. Could kill it, but it's expensive. Less expensive now. I'm gonna punch you.
Our gift of the arcane enlightens us.
This is 8, 13 damage, 15 with the hero power.
Who here can spell Zinjari? Anybody?
Kind of hate the delay between the two removals. I'm always worried I DC'd or bugged. Same. The same thing happens every time I play Thul'Durin. There's like that moment of hesitation before he starts swinging, and it's like, is it going to go? What does Punch Guy do? He's gonna punch you. I mean, quite literally said it.
A black arrow. A black arrow.
Is Reno Warlock looking this expansion? Less interesting to me than some of the other Reno decks. But probably good because it still runs Reno Lone Ranger.
I will never serve.
Ah, I see you've brought guests. I greet you.
Welcome, champion.
This is not a great hand. Let's check this out. Okay, that's pretty good.
It's completely safe.
Oh, interesting.
Completely safe.
All right, not Reno.
Ouch.
Your Bran came into my lawn and punched me. We have leash laws around here, Bal.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Just because he's a dwarf doesn't mean he's Bran. Careful now. But thank you, Justice Crater. Tracking? Nice.
The moment is upon us.
He punch, but he buff. Look at that cute little guy. Okay, no need to play the poke out. Steam cleaner burst? Yeah, I would assume so, but I've got a lot of minions on board, so that's not going to be easy.
Well played.
Such skill, thin one like you.
Not one more!
You'll find me wherever the action is!
Donk! This is the first rouge of the day.
None can escape my fury. I will never serve.
Snakes. Oh, I could give the coin plus two spell damage. Seems strong. Could be like boar rogue. That's a thing people are probably playing early. That makes sense. Yeah, I think it's boar rogue. Ugh. That's gonna be a bit of a problem. Like Bunny Stomper Sonya. Oh, maybe not. It's Mine Rogue. That's probably a stronger deck with no new cards. So the perfect day one deck.
Sharp arrow. Sharper aim.
War Rogue, what's that? It's a combo with Sonya, Baron Scavenger, Scabs, Bunny Stomper, then you play Infinite Boars and get the Sword of a Thousand Truths on like turn 5. Mind Rogue with triple sevens? Would Mind Rogue want triple sevens? Shouldn't you be dead before turn 5 against Mind Rogue? Which is the earliest they could play that? Okay, now I'm confused. That probably has to die. War Rogue seems like a fun meme. Yeah, I was considering playing it, but I don't know. I just kind of want to play a bunch of piles of Reno cards right now. I don't know, like, after you do it once or twice, it kind of loses its novelty, and that tends to not be the videos that people like watching the most. It feels like there's a timer on how long you can play the new Reno, even as it is. It's also kind of where my head is.
Our gift of the arcane enlightens us.
We're in our sights.
Is this like Mechathune? What is happening?
Well met.
How much damage is this with the Savage Roar? 7. Plus 8, 15. I'm a little short. Blue thingies, thank you for the 30 months. It's gonna be the cloak turns. Oh, we're just dead.
Ooh,
oh, big rogue. Maligos rogue. Okay. Just the leaf buff. All right then. Mark did a video on it today. Well, first time hearing of that.
Sylvanas versus Garrosh.
Victory or death.
I will never serve.
As tempting as these are, because they're important for the matchup, I need better early game if I want to avoid falling behind to like an Odin Warrior. And just having the pull killed is probably a better way to go about this.
Welcome, champion.
I believe in you, Sylvanas. Trouble from the depths? Jeez. That's a little spooky, isn't it? I'm gonna hold the coin. It seems kind of valuable with a potential like Bran play. It's a good pickup here. Could also go Bran Haldren. Haldren these nuts, got him. A bummer, but it does line up pretty nicely into my Reno. See ya, nerds. I appreciate that, Inkling. Glad you're liking the content. Beyond Wonderland. Thank you for the sub. Appreciate that.
Do you have this in a bigger size?
No.
Whatever the action is.
Those aren't armor gain cards. That is.
Happy birthday, Roffle. You remind me of my brother who got me into MTG so much. Now you got me into Hearthstones. Thank you for the snark and content less than three.
You're welcome, Faithful Flames. Thank you for that support. Not sure what snark you're talking about, though. Must be thinking of someone else.
We're gonna be rich.
Did I disconnect? Again? Alright, I need to survive a turn here, I think. Alright, the Bran Haldron seemed good.